Hollywood. I've been pink since 1980. Exclusively. I just had on a totally pink outfit for my birthday and it felt right. Pink chose me, I did not choose pink, it kind of chose me. I knew I was gonna be pink forever. Like, it was no doubt in my mind. It wasn't like, oh, this is just a phase, or everybody thought it was a phase, but then I never stopped. And it got worse. As you can see, I accumulated more and more. It was like, I can't get enough pink now. You know, I can't. Is Miss Kisses. Isn't she adorable? My pink microwave, my pink mixer, my malt shop, my milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. I have a throne. Everybody needs a throne. Everyone. Throne and a crown. Fun in life. Life is too short not to live your life the way you want. People, like, they may criticize. I don't have time for that. I do what I want. You guys can type all you want. I ain't paying attention to nothing you say. I don't want to make a fashion statement. I want to make a proclamation. That is how I express myself. Through my clothes, through my pink palette. You come in, this is me. This is how I am. And that's how I want people to remember me.